Santa Clara with the lead at 7-0. Baseline drive for Wirtz. Whips it around into the hands of Edie. There's DJ Mitchell down the lane with a slam.
Electrifying slam dunk on the dribble drive from DJ Mitchell. Electrifying move.
And play Cal on the 7. Second free throw is made by Finch. And meanwhile, Josip Frankic takes a feed in deep from DJ Mitchell, and he dunks it with two hands. Josip has his first basket, and it's 27-5.
Figure out his rotation. He's going to be so deep in eligible players.
Trey Wirtz missing, but a grab and a follow slam for DJ Mitchell.
DJ, you are a pleasure to this reporter's eyes right now, doing it all for Santa Clara in the first half at the Leavey Center.
Later to make it 41-26. And now Jaden Bediako steps into the passing lane, tips it ahead to DJ Mitchell. Two-hand stuff.
And I'll tell you what a great heads-up play that time by the diving Jaden Bediako. Great hustle, great pushing the ball to the wide-open DJ Mitchell for the flush.
Washington State has a new coach.
We know him well.
And DJ Mitchell, after the steal, DJ's going to go in and dunk it with the right hand. His fourth dunk of the game, and DJ Mitchell has 16.
He's the windmill machine, folks. He can really throw that basketball down. Throw it down, big man.
Jordan Williams defending Silva, and now the pass to Ramos is intercepted, and they'll go the other end of the floor. Give and go, and it's a Jaylen dunk for two.
What a great touch pass from David to Jaylen for the slam dunk. Beautiful.
Double team at midcourt. Ukase takes it away. Jordan Williams going to go all the way to the basket. Two-hand dunk.
Just what Mr. Williams wanted to do is explore and define that dunking ability in the open court. He did it very well.